Alex here with another string comparison video, and today we're looking at the Thomistic Infeld Jazz Swing flat wound guitar strings. This is a 12 gauge set, and we're going to compare them back to back with the Daddario Chromes classic set of flat wounds. A little bit cheaper here, and what I like to do with these comparisons, they feature a lot of Thomistic Infeld strings because they cost a lot more. And frankly, I'd like to know myself what the difference is, if it's something I prefer, and if it's worth the money. Anyway, I'm going to be playing them back-to-back. I've got a brand new set of Chromes on my archtop right now. It's a floating pickup Eastman AR810. Nice guitar. It sounds really great with the Chromes. But I'm going to try the Jazz Swings now and see if this will be something that I prefer more. Again, both sets are brand new, so I'm kind of wasting a set of the Chromes, but I might try and put them on my Telecaster, wherever it is, and see how that sounds. But yeah, the only thing I can't really represent too well in this video is what they'll sound like on your guitar, and of course what they sound like when they're broken in a couple months. We know flat wounds can sound to some people a lot better once they've been sitting on the guitar for a month or so. So I hope this video is going to be helpful to you. If you're considering purchasing either of these string sets, you can support the channel and support the cost that I had incurred by purchasing through one of the links below. It doesn't cost you anything extra, but I do get a small commission based off of that and helps keep the channel running. And support more of these comparisons for in the future. Anyway, let's get to the playing samples. We're going to hear one version, totally acoustic. We're going to hear one version with a mic up on the... I've got a Mesa Boogie Express. Actually, it's a tube amp. It sounds a decent amp for jazz guitar. And then we're going to hear a third example back-to-back, as we did before, except we're going to have a blend between the acoustic and amplified sounds. And this is something that I probably... That's the situation that I play this archtop in the most, in small, either restaurants or very small clubs, where the audience kind of gets a mix of both acoustic and amplified tone. And that's the kind of sound I dig. So anyway, let's just get into it.
Thank you.
So there's my comparison of the Tomastic Infeld Jazz Swings and the Daddario Crumbs. Similar strings, they sounded a little bit different to me, but I did have an hour in between as I was changing the strings on the guitar and doing some maintenance. I'd love to know what your thoughts are. Myself, I'm excited to listen back and see what the difference actually sounds like when you put them back to back. So anyway, stay tuned to the channel for more videos like this. If you enjoyed this one, hit the like button, subscription maybe, and you can check out the two strings that I featured in this video in the description. Anyway, thanks for sharing your time with me. I'll see you in the next one.